to back. Last time, stupid invading witch somehow anticipated my brilliant plan and ran forward super fast before the dude triggered on her, which stinks. Guess I'll try that one more time. I don't really want to waste all my seeds, though. Thanks, buddy. Sword is not as good as this. Wow, that was really dumb of me. So is this. No, stop! That's right. Put your foot up on the curb. Pour one down your neck. Alright. Here's a guy! Hey guy, you're rescued! Yep. Sure thing. See you later. All right, and that leaves the Invisible Assholes Bridge. Is this the correct weapon? I don't remember my hammer having dark on it. I mean, I think I remember putting dark on it for, Fume Knight, but what is that? Huh. Alright, I guess so. Oh, that's raw. That's not dark. That's okay. Okay. Right, because I put raw on that because my strength is doo doo. Okay. I guess I'll keep going with that. If I'm going to be have to fighting more of these knights, and rather than going back that way, I can take this shortcut. You know, take this shortcut back to the bonfire. This way. Oh, I forgot to check what time it is. Okay. Travel to convulsion chamber. Yep. Over here. That's not block. All right. I think I want to go up those stairs, right? Past that guy. Ha! Did I get all the chests in here? Yeah. Yep. That dude that I'm interested in next. What about those stairs either other side of them? I kind of remember messing around with them, but I don't remember if I died before finishing dealing with it or not. Well, in any case, that dude looks like a problem. Doesn't look heavily armored. Wow, your Estus sucks, dude. What was that? Can I shoot that guy with this crossbow? And this leads only to a Pharos contraption. If this doesn't open a door to some real shit, real stuff. I don't sure where go. Where I go! Where I go! I don't even remember how to. Is it this? Yes. Like it's just a chest. A hat. Durgo's hat. I forget who Durgo is. Is that the bow? Is that the archer guy? Durgo. Yeah! Kinda. Wow. Jesus. Okay. Well, cool. That's not a thing we need to keep on. We can put that in if we ever have a need for it. Well, now I'm not sure. I guess I could try down these steps. I feel like maybe I never... Like, if you go over that way, there's a stairway that goes up. And I think I never finished that path either, maybe? Oh, hello. Which do I want? Goes down to there, I guess, and oh yeah, right, that goes to the path that goes over top of that dog area. I think I explored that. Let's go through here and over there and up the steps. Shieldy guy here. Can I just maybe... Nope, not quite. How far am I from levels? Not quite. And he's facing me. Hello. Down there is where I went to do something or other. Up here is... A door I never opened? Did I never open this? There's a dog. There's an item I didn't pick up. I never got through that door. There's also a ladder. Ladder her with a chest and a guy. Wondering if a dude can climb a ladder. Can a dude climb a ladder? The great mystery of the ages. Can a dude shoot a dog in the head? Yep, this dude can. Bad dog, get where I can see you. Good dog. Stand still! Oh! Shot in the butt. You're to blame. Oh, God, oh, look! I pierced right the end of his tail. Very nice. Right. Oh, no, I didn't. Oh, shit. Dogs were killed. There's at least one left. Where is it? Must be behind the door. There's that far. Effigy, good. I was running low on those. I kind of need a lot more of those, actually. Oh, right, I remember shooting that. Okay. So, great hero, alright. Nuts. Dead end. Chest, hey, what? That chest is not. Oh, that was frozen before. Where is that walkway? Hi, guys. How you doing? Right, here we go. Cool, cool. Those are good for healing. Alright, not that I will ever think to actually pull them out and use them. Dang. Where have I not explored? Where could I now go now that the ice has been removed? When I did those stairs, was that pre or post ice? Nuts. All right, well, the way you solve a maze is by crossing out all the dead ends up to their intersections until there's only one path remaining. So, figure out where I'm going to be starting from. Let's say that's a dead end. That's the... where does this go? Right. Oh, wow. How did that hit me? How did you hit me with that? Okay, so that over there is expulsion campfire, bonfire. So let's call that the start. So routes I have are down here, which is going to lead to a bunch of stuff that I know I've been through because that was the path I took to finally make progress in this place. Up here, I have just checked out. It was that circular tower full of dogs, and that. So that's a dead end. That is that chest. That's a dead end. Down to there is a dead end. And this is an alternate path. Yeah, this is how you get to there from my designated start. So I've got that stairway down, or the other stairway down. And if I go through this path, that'll take me back towards the beginning. And then, item? Item. Huh. And I'm pretty sure I've checked everything from there. So it's going to be one of these two. I guess this one? I guess I'll try this one. Oh, hi. I really gotta stop doing that. Alright. So I think this might be the stairway that took me to the first guy I rescued. Okay, that's where you come into this area and it goes down there. I'll go across here. Right. Okay, that goes back to the wooden. Jesus. shield doesn't seem like it was doing dick. Alright. So that goes back to the wooden area, which I just checked out. So that should be no longer relevant. I think there must be... must be through here and then down. Is that the... yeah, that's where you fight the cat, and that's the cathedral. Right. Okay. God, this place is confusing as shit! So down here... ah, fuck! This just goes back to... oh... this just goes back to here. Nuts. I know the elevator is a dead end because that just goes back to where I rescued this guy. There wasn't anything else there. Is there something else through here? This goes up to this other bonfire. Maybe I missed something in this vicinity? You know what's awesome about Breath of the Wild? Breath of the Wild, if you put your crosshairs on something, the arrow hits it. Doesn't matter if it's like this. The arrow goes past that corner of the wall because the geometry is like actually how it looks instead of just sort of an approximation. Maybe... no! Shit!